Hello guys, welcome back to Altphone, where we aim to provide you with the most helpful iPhone and Android tips. As you read the title, today we are going to explore about how to unlock iCloud activation lock using 3U tools. In case 3U tools doesn't work well for you, we shall also be suggesting you the best alternative to bypass iCloud activation lock screen. So without much ado, let's get started. First, download 3U tools, install it and launch it over. Then get into the Flash and JB tab and make a jailbreak flash drive. Now, reboot your PC using the flash drive and then hit on Alt F2 button altogether when asked to enter into jailbreak wizard. Then get your device connected and perform the jailbreak. Upon completion, ensure to keep your device connected and boot your PC back into Windows. And then download another tool, IFRP file all-in-one. Launch it and then hit on untethered bypass button on the screen. Within a short while, it will bypass the activation lock of your device. Now you will notice that the SIM networks are still not there. Instead, some strange heart-like icons are on the top left. Now to fix this, you need to launch 3U tools, retrieve your device information and copy the information of your device like I have done. Next, download the firmware and also download another tool named 7-Zip. This will allow you to make necessary changes in the firmware file. Then you need to open the firmware and follow me in the exact same way to edit the restore file and save it afterwards. Now you need to flash the firmware on your device using 3U tools. Wait patiently for the process to complete as it may take a while. Once done, check if those icons are gone and the usual icon or notification icon is back. Now set up your device and once your device is up, insert the SIM card. Check if your device is finally able to catch the signal or not. Now here's the catch. This method certainly has bypassed the MEID or activation lock screen, but it certainly is more of a tiresome task which involves extremely lengthy and complicated process, multiple third-party tools required, not so user-friendly and not a sure shot method. You may just not feel good to go for the previous method, right? Well, worry not, we have got your back. Here we bring you the most suitable and easy to use alternative Altphone Activation Unlocker. This tool helps you bypass activation lock screen and also removes the iCloud account entirely without the need of password. Interesting? Well then, let's explore how to make use of this tool. Download the tool from official website or from the link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Now, click on Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, read and accept the disclaimer, connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Click Start, burn the jailbreak tool in the flash drive. After completion, the step-by-step instructions to jailbreak your device will be displayed on your screen. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on Restart your computer option and confirm it. Once your computer reboots, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage device and click Enter to proceed. Now, you will enter the jailbreak wizard. Go to Options, select Allow untested iOS and skip all BPR check options. Then go back, move to Start button and hit Enter. You will be asked to put your device into recovery mode. Hit Next and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Now follow the on-screen instructions to enter the DFU mode. Once your iPhone enters the DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Ensure to keep your device connected to the PC and within a short time, the jailbreak process will be completed. Now, ensure to keep your device connected and boot your PC back into Windows. Launch Altphone Activation Unlocker and opt for Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, accept the disclaimer, let the tool detect your device and push the Start button. And that's it, you have successfully bypassed MEID or Hello Screen or Activation Lock Screen and that too without the use of password. You can now set up your device per usual. Once your device is up, sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store. Then insert the SIM card and enjoy the limitless access to apps and options that were restricted before. Well, we do hope this video must have helped you. If so, please hit the subscribe button and also don't forget to like, comment and share.